Hello everyone, I am here with subject Max. Children, today we are going to learn how to write number 41 and 42. But before that, let's say the numbers 81 to 100. So let's start. 81. Which number? 81. Children, you have to speak after me, okay? 81 81 82 82 83 83. Which number? 83 83 84 84 84. Then 85 85 85 85 86 86. Which number? 86 86. 89 89. Yes? No? I said wrong? Then tell me which number. Yes, 87 87. Which number? 87 87. 88 88 88 88. After 88, which number will come? Yes, 89 89. Which number? 89 89. 9 0 90. Which number? 9 0 90. Let's say one more time. 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88 89 9 0 90. Now tell me, after 90, which number will come? Yes, 9 1 91. Which number? 9 1 91. 9 2 92. Children, speak loudly. 9 2 92. 9 3 93. Which number? 9 3 93. 9 4 94. 9 4 94. Then 94, after which number will come? Yes, 9 5 95. Which number? 9 5 95. 9 6 96. 9 7 97. Which number? 9 7 97. 9 8 98. 9 8 98. After 98, which number will come? 1 00 100. Yes? No. Yes. 9 9 99. Which number will come? 9 9 99. And then, yes, 1 00 100. Which number? 1 00 100. Let's say one more time. 91 92 93 94 95 96 97 98 99 100. Okay, children, daily you have to speak 1 to 100 numbers. Okay, now children, tell me, do you all remember which two number we have learned in our earlier video? Which number? Yes, 3 9 39. Which number? 3 9 39. And which was another number? Yes, 4 0 40 4 0 40. Now tell me, after 40, which number will come? Tell me, you already know. Yes, 4 1 41. See, who has brought number 41? Yes, Jerry. 4 1 41. He has brought number 41. So children, now we are going to learn how to write number 41. For writing 41 number, first, which number we have to write? Yes, number 4. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line makes number 4. Then 1. Which number? 1. 4, 1, 41. First we have to write number 4, then number 1, 41. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line makes number 4. Then you have to write number 1. Upward to downward, make a number 1. Again, 4, 1, 41. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line makes number 4. Then number 1, 4, 1, 41. 4, 1, 41. Okay. Now we are going to learn how to write number 41 in square language. Okay. You already know, children, in square language you have to touch the bottom line. Okay. 4, 1, 41. Along with writing, you have to say the number. Okay. 4, 1, 41. Which number we are writing? 41. Okay. If you write one number big and another number small, then I will put wrong. Both the numbers should be of equal size. 4, 1, 41. This is the right way to write number 41. Children, so many you are writing the number like this. One number in one box and another number in another box. This is the wrong way to write. You have to write both the number in the same box, in the one box. This is the right way to write number. Okay. 4, 1, 41. Okay. Like this way you have to write number 41. Now children, tell me, after 41 which number will come? See, Mickey Mouse, which number he has brought? Yes, number 42. Which number? 4, 2, 42. You know, no? Which cartoon character he is? Yes, Mickey Mouse. He has brought number 42. So, now we are going to learn how to write number 42. Which number? 4, 2, 42. For writing number 42, first we have to write number 4. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line makes number 4. Then we have to write number 2. First make a curve, then continuously go down and then sleeping line. Which number? 4, 2, 42. First we have to write slanting line, sleeping line, standing line makes number 4. Then we have to write number 2. Make a proper curve, then go in slanting, then sleeping makes number 2. 4, 2, 42. Which number we are writing? 4, 2, 42. Okay. First you have to write number 4. Then you have to write number 2. It makes number 42. Children, if you write number 4 like this, then I will put wrong. This is not a right way to write number 4. First you have to make slanting line, sleeping line, standing line. This is the right way to write number 4. Okay. Now we are going to write number 42 in square language. Okay. First we have to write number 4, then number 2. 42. 4, 2, 42. Which number we are writing? Number 42. 2. Okay. Along with writing, you have to say number also. Okay. Don't write like this. You have to say properly the numbers. Children, if you write one number big and another number small, then also I will put wrong. Both the numbers should be of equal size. Okay. This is the right way to write number 42. If children, you write 4 like this and 2 like this, then also I will put wrong. This is not a correct way to write the number. You have to do proper slanting line, sleeping line, standing line. Then you have to write number 2. Make a proper curve, go in a slanting way, then sleeping line. This is the right way to write number 2. 4, 2, 42. Okay. Like this way you have to write number 42. So children, practice the number 41 and 42. And along with that, you have to say 1 to 100 numbers also. Okay. Bye. See you. Have a nice day.